Good morning, everybody. It's good to be here this morning on this beautiful day in Mainbrook. We're happy this week to have our daughter and her husband and two children with us. They're part of our bubble, and we're glad to have them. And this morning, we thought we'd sing a few numbers. But before we do, I want to read this scripture. This is Psalm 100. It says, "Shout with joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him singing with joy. Acknowledge that the Lord is God. He made us and not we ourselves. We are his people, the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving. Go into his courts with praise. Give thanks to him and praise his name, for the Lord is good, and his unfailing mercy continues forever, and his faithfulness continues to each generation." May the Lord bless the reading of his word. And the first psalm we're going to sing is "Jesus Be the Center." May this be a blessing to you. thank you for listening. We'll close with a little prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. Thank you for this community. Thank you for keeping us safe through this pandemic. And God, we just want to remember before you today our first responders, our essential workers, our government, and our fellowship. Lord, we just pray this day that you would keep us all safe. We thank you for keeping us safe so far. And God, we have confidence in you that nothing will change. We just want to bless your name today. Let your anointing be upon us as we minister again tonight in our Hope and Air service at 6:30. In Jesus' name, amen.